गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर सेकेंड टर्म सिलेबस. फर्स्ट आई टेक चैप्टर नंबर 10 ऑफ 10th स्टैंडर्ड, दैट इज अर्थमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन. एपिसोड फॉर्म ऑफ दिस अर्थमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन इज एपी. ओके, देन आई स्टार्ट. शॉर्ट फॉर्म ऑफ अर्थमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन इज एपी. व्हाट इज एन एपी? An AP is an arithmetic progression in which we find the next term by adding some certain quantity to its preceding term. For example, if we have a sequence 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and okay, if we have a sequence, this is a sequence separated by commas. Okay, this is first term, second term, third term, fourth term, fifth term. And we write this term, say first term A1, second term A2, third term A3, fourth term A4, fifth term A5, like 10th term, then A and 10. Okay, student, this is the first, second, third, fourth, fifth, and this is the 10th term. Okay? Then, and first we check the difference between two consecutive terms, that is, we find a difference. 4 minus 2, 2. Same 6 minus 4, 2. Same 8 minus 6, 2. If the difference is same, between two consecutive terms, then this is an AP. This sequence is an AP. Okay? And this is the first term of AP. And let A, this is the fifth term of AP. If there is any other term, then we take according to number wise, that is that. Okay? Then first, second, third, fourth, and so on. Okay, student? And the difference between two consecutive terms are equal and this equal to d. This is denoted by small d. This equal to common difference. Okay? And first term, that is A1, we denote this also only A. This is the first term. First term of this sequence. Okay, student? And these are the elements. These are the terms and these are the elements in the sequence. These are element of the sequence. Next, we take Tn. Tn means nth term. And also we denote this An. That means same nth term of this sequence. First term, second term, third term, and this is nth term. We also denoted this nth term by Tn, and this equal to a plus n minus 1 and d. This is the result for finding the nth term. This is the general term. Result we find for second, third, fourth, fifth, and so many terms. For example, if we find fifth term, then we denote in place of n, we write 5, and this equal to a plus 5 minus 1 and d, and this equal to a plus 4. Okay, student? Same as it is, if we find first term, only 1, then in place of n, we put 1, then a plus 1 minus 1 into d, then only a. This is the first term. If we find second term, then we put in place of n 2. A plus 2 minus 1 into d, and this equal to a plus 1 d. Student, first term is only a, second term is 1 a plus d, third term is a plus 2 d, fourth term is a plus 3 d, fifth term is a plus 4 d, and same as it is, if we find 10th term, that is a plus 9 d, and if we find nth term, that is a plus n minus 1 d. This is the general term of a. Okay, this is the general term of AP. If we have general term, then with the help of this, we find all the terms of AP. In AP, we use first term, and that is a common difference. This is noted by D, and this is the general term of AP. So, first, I will take some question from exercise 10A. This is the question number first from exercise 10A. And there is a sequence 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 4, 1 by 5, and so on. Student, if this sequence is AP or not, we find this is AP or not. If the common difference is same, then this is AP, otherwise, this is not AP. Okay? फर्स्ट वी चेक है कॉमन डिफरेंस है. कॉमन डिफरेंस मीन्स डी. कॉमन डिफरेंस इज नेक्स्ट टर्म माइनस फर्स्ट टर्म देन थर्ड टर्म माइनस सेकेंड टर्म. ओके फिर वी चेक है 1/3 माइनस 1/2 एंड दिस इक्वल टू वी टेक एलसीएम 6 है देन 2 - 3 दिस इक्वल टू माइनस 1/6. ओके नेक्स्ट है 1/4 माइनस 1/3 एंड देर इज एलसीएम 12 देन 3 - 4 दिस इक्वल टू माइनस 1/12. स्टूडेंट फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड टर्म डिफरेंस माइनस 1/6 बट नेक्स्ट डिफरेंस माइनस 1/12 दिस नॉट इक्वल टू माइनस 1/12 सो कॉमन डिफरेंस इज नॉट सेम सो दिस इज नॉट एन एपी. ओके देन क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड पीएक्स टर्म ऑफ एन एपी इज गिवन फाइंड एपी. स्टूडेंट इफ यू हैव पीएक्स टर्म एनएक्स टर्म मीन्स दिस टाइप टर्म गिवन जनरल टर्म गिवन एनएक्स टर्म गिवन पीएक्स टर्म गिवन आरएक्स टर्म गिवन लेट पीएक्स टर्म वी डिनोट पीएक्स टर्म ए बी. ओके फर्स्ट टर्म ए वन सेकेंड टर्म ए टू थर्ड टर्म ए थ्री पीएक्स टर्म ए बी. ओके एंड दिस गिवन पीएक्स टर्म ऑफ दिस है 2p प्लस एन थ्री. वी फाइंड AP. We find AP. For finding AP, we find first, second, third, fourth, and so on. Some terms of AP. So first we find a first term. That is in place of P, we write 1. In place of P, you write 1, 2 into 1 plus 3. Then 2 plus 3, 5. First term is 5. Next we find second term A2. In place of P, you write 2. Then 2 into 2 plus 3. 4 plus 3 equal to 7. Next A3 then 2 into 3 plus 3 then 3 to 6 and 3 and 9. First term is 5, second term is 7, third term is 9 and that's we have this is A3. Okay and common difference 7 minus 5 2, 9 minus 7 2 and the next is 9 plus 2 then next is 11 next is 13 this is a 80. Okay if you have ph term or nth term then with the help of this you find some terms for second third and then so. Okay next question number 5 find 30th term there is a ap 1/2 1/3/2 this is sequence of an ap find 30th term. For this first we write a first term is 1/2 1/2 first term is 1/2 next we find common difference d then d equal to this minus this 1 - 1/2 and this equal to 1/2. Okay first term and a common difference and d. What is the 30th term? Student we have general term a n equal to a plus n minus 1d and if we find 30th term then this equal to a plus 30 minus 1 into d in place of n 30 is term. Okay then a 30 equal to a plus 29 and d in place of a we have 1/2 and in place of d we have also 1/2 then 1/2 plus 29 into 1/2 29/2 to LCM then 1 plus 29 this equal to 30/2 and then this equal to 15 then 30th term a 30 this equal to 15 then our 30th term is 15. Then question number 8 is this is next type of question is 402 a term of the sequence and this student in this question we find if this is the term of the sequence this is the term of the sequence or not is okay then let 402 is a nth term first let 402 is a nth term this implies that an equal to 402. Okay student we assume nth term is 402. Okay what is nth term? Nth term is a plus n minus 1d and this equal to 402. Then we put in place of a 8 plus n as it is we find the value of n and d 13 minus 8. Okay next 18 minus 3 same 5 by equal to 402, then 8 plus 5 n minus 5 equal to 402, and 8 minus 5, 3 plus 5 n equal to 402, and 5 n equal to 402 minus 3, okay? Then this equal to 399. 5 n equal to 399, n equal to 399 by n, okay? Then if we cancel this, 5, 7, 35, then 4, 5, 8, 5, 9, 5, 9, then something, then 79 point something, value of n, then our, this is our 79 point, yes, term, no, term is only in natural number, term kis mein honge, only natural number mein. हम ये नहीं बोल सकते पॉइंटों में कोई टर्म होगी, हम सिर्फ ऐसे कहेंगे दिस इज फर्स्ट टर्म, सेकंड टर्म, थर्ड टर्म, फोर्थ टर्म, नॉट इन पॉइंट, ओके? टर्म इन ओनली नेचुरल नंबर, बट देयर इज नो एनी नेचुरल नंबर, सो वी से दैट 402 इज नॉट एनी टर्म ऑफ दिस सीक्वेंस. स्टूडेंट, इफ द वैल्यू ऑफ एन, इफ द वैल्यू ऑफ एन 79, देन वी से And then 402 is 79 term. But if this is not natural number, then this is not any term of this sequence. Okay. The next question number 10. How many terms are there in the series? Student, we have given a series. This is AP. First I will check. 7 minus 4, 3, 10 minus 7, 3, 13 minus 10, 3. Geometric friend same. Then this is AP. This is AP. Then how many terms are there in this series? In this series, how many terms? This is first, second, third, fourth, and so on. This is last term. But we don't know about this last term. This is 20th term. This is 30th term. This is 25th term. Okay. So we check this is which number of this term. Okay. 20, 25 and so on. But this is last term. Last term also denoted by nth term. Okay, let this is nth term. Nth term equal to 148. Value of nth term equal to 148. Okay, but what is the nth term? A plus n minus 1d equal to 148. In place of a, 4 plus n as it is, because we find the value of n. In place of d, 3, common difference 3, 148. Okay, 4 plus 3n minus 3 equal to 148, then 3n equal to 148, then it's a plus 1 minus 1, 147, n equal to 147 by 3, okay, 49, n equal to 49, this is the 49th term, this is 49th term, A 49, okay, this is A1, this is A2, A3, A4 and this is 49th answer. Okay. Next I will take a next question. The next question, question number 14. Find the 10th term from the end of the AP of this sequence. Okay. This sequence is an AP. We find the 10th term from the end. From the end. Peechhe se 10th term. Okay. Student, if we find a any term from the end, then there is a result for finding nth term, for finding rth term from the end. This is n minus r plus 1 ts term from beginning. Okay, from beginning. Okay, then we find n minus r plus 1 ts term from the beginning. There is a result for finding any term from the end. Okay, there is n total number of term and which we find term from the end plus 1. Okay, so first we find a total term in this sequence for what is this term 254. Okay, first we find the value of n. Like this is nth term equal to 254, but what is nth term? Nth term is a plus n minus 1 and a. Okay, first we find the value of n, then in place of a 4, and as it is, in place of t 9 minus 4, 5, okay, 5 equal to 254, then 4 plus 5 n minus 5 equal to 254, 5n minus 1 equal to 254 and 5n equal to 255, then n equal to divided by 255 divided by 5, 5, 1, 5, 5, sir. Okay, then 5, 1, n equal to 51. This is a 51 star. Okay, this is 51 answer. We find 10th term from the end. Okay, from the end. For example, if this is A51, previous term is A50, then A49, A48. We don't check of this method. We check only n minus r plus 1. In place of n, 51 minus r, 10th term plus 1. 51 minus 10 plus 1. Okay, 51, 52, 52 minus 10, then 42 from the degree. If we find 42 from A42, this is the 10th term from the end. Okay, student, then we find 42 term from the beginning. Okay, same, we find 42, A42, and A42 equal to A plus 42 minus 1 and D. In place of A, 4 plus 41 minus 41 into D. In place of D, there is a 5. Okay, 4 plus 5, 1, 5, 5, 4, 2, 0, 5. Then 2, 0, 9. Okay, then 10th term from the end is a, then this is 42 term and this equal to 209. Okay, then question number 16. Find 31st term from an AP whose 10th term is 38 and the 16th term is 74. This is important question. Okay, student, in exam this type of question come. Okay, so if we find 31st term and there is 10th term and 16th term are given. First 10th term, what is 10th term? 8n, and this equal to 38, and 16th a 16, and this equal to 70. Okay, 8n, what is the mean of 8n? A plus 9d. Okay, 38 a 16, a plus 15d, this equal to 74. Then we subtract minus minus minus, cancel. 9 minus 15, then this equal to 6 minus 6 and okay. Then 74 minus 38, 14 minus 8, 6. Next 6 minus 3, 3 and minus. Minus 2 minus cancel, D equal to 36 by 6, that is 6. D equal to 6. Next we find the value of A. We take any one of the equation. A plus 9D and this equal to A plus 9D, 38. Put the value of it, D. A plus 9 into 6 equal to 38. A plus 54 equal to 38. Then A equal to 38 minus 50. Okay. Then what is the value of A? 54 minus 38, 14 minus 8, 6. Then 4 minus 3, 1 minus 16. A equal to minus 16 and D equal to 6. But we find the value of 31st term. What is 31st term? A 31. This equal to A plus 30D. In place of A, minus 16 plus 30 into in place of D, 6. Minus 16 plus 180. 180 minus 16. 180 minus 10. 170, 170 minus 6, 164. Okay, 164 plus, this is the 31st. Okay, next question number 19. The sum of 4th and 8th term of AP is given 24. Sum of 4th and 8th, that means A4 and A8. Sum of these two terms equal to 24. And sum of 6th and 10th, A6 plus A10 equal to 34. Find the first three terms, that means first, second, third. Okay, first we find the value of A and D, then we find first, second and third term. A4 means A plus 3D, A8 means A plus 7D, and this equal to 24. Okay, then A8 2A plus 3 plus 7 10B equal to 24. Cancel to throw out, then A plus 5b equal to 12. This is equation number first. Okay, student, next is same a6a plus 5b. Let a is the first term, d is the common difference, then 6 is a. 6 term is a first term, let it. First term a common difference and d. Then a6a plus 5d, a na 10, a plus 9d equal to 34. This is a, but this is a 9. Okay? Then a plus a 2a plus 9 plus 5 14b equal to 34. Same cancel to throw out. Then a plus 7b equal to 34. A plus 7d equal to divided by 2 70. This is equation number 6. Okay. Then solve first and second. We find the value of a and d. A plus 7d equal to 70, subtract minus minus cancel out, minus 2d equal to minus 17 minus 12 minus 5. Okay, then minus 2 minus cancel, d equal to 5 by 2, this equal to 2.5. Value of d 2.5. next we find the value of a. Let me put the first, we take first equation a plus 5b equal to 12, then in place of a as it is 5 into in place of d 5 by 2 equal to 12. Okay, then a plus 25 by 2 equal to 12, a equal to 12 minus 25 by 2, then 12.5. okay, and this equal to minus 2 point minus 0.5. Okay, this is the value of a. First term is this, common difference is and this. So first term a1 by 0.5, then second term a2, a plus d, a minus 0.5 plus d 2.5, this equal to 2. Next a3, a plus 2d, a minus 0.5 plus 2d, 2 into 2.5. then this equal to 4.5. Okay, first and second and third term. Next I will take next exercise. Then this is the some question from exercise 10b. Question number second. Student, first I explain some another result. If m times of mth term equal to n times of nth term, then m plus n nth term is an zero. Okay, for example, if 2 times into a2 and 5 times into a5, then 2 plus 5, that means 7. 7th term is an zero. Okay, this is the result. Okay, first question based on a same result. Next, I take question number second. How many two digit number are divisible by 3? How many two digit number are divisible by 3? Students, two digit number starting from 10 and ending 99. Okay, this is first two digit number and this is last two digit number. After that 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, so many numbers. We find how many number of the sequence are divisible by 3. Then we take only those numbers which are divisible by 3. For example, first two digit number which is divisible by 3 is 12. Next is 15. And next is 18. And last we check this is divisible by 3 or not. Yes, this is divisible by 3, 99. Otherwise we check previous term. Okay. Student, there is these are small term two digit number, so and divisible by 3, so this is easy we find and this number. If these are in a 4 digit 5 digit, then there is a difficult, this is complicated. So first there is a method for finding and this. First we divide 10 by 3. Okay, first we take first 2 digit number and last 2 digit number. First 2 digit number divided by 3, then 3, 3 is 9, okay. Then we take this 3 1, this equal to 4. Then 4 multiply 3 is first number divisible by in this. Okay, first we divide first number by this number, then we find quotient and we add sum 1 and this equal to 4. 4 multiply 3 is first number divisible by this number. Okay, that is 12. Okay, first is 12. Then we check last number 99. 99 is divisible by, okay, is divisible by 3, then it is easy. Let if not divisible by 3, then we check if we check last term is 98, then we check this which term is from and divisible by 3. Then 3 3s are 9 0 8 3 2 6. We take 32. Okay, direct 32 multiply 3, 3 2 6 3 3 is 9. Then next term is divisible by 96. Okay, first we have 99. Then first term is 12, next is 15, next is 18. We add same 3 number, then we get next term. This is 80 because difference between this consecutive terms is 3. Okay, we check how many terms. That for that we check what is in this term, means which number of in this term. Let nth term is 99, but is nth a plus n minus 1d. Okay, this type of question we find the value of n. In place of a 12 plus n as it is, in place of d 3 equal to 99, then 12 plus 3n minus 3 equal to 99, 3n plus 9 equal to 99. Okay, then next is 3n equal to 99 minus 9 equal to 90, and 3n equal to 90n equal to 90 by 3, this equal to 30. This is 30th term, a 30. Okay, then total how many terms? Then total 30 terms divisible by n 3. Okay, next question number 10. Determine the value of k for which this and this are in AP. Student, in this question we find the value of k and there is three terms are in AP. If these terms are in AP, then common difference between these terms say, then second minus first equal to third minus second. Okay, then we take second, 2k square plus 3k plus 6 minus k square minus 4k minus 8 equal to same as it is, this minus and this. 3k square plus 4k plus 4 minus 2k square minus 3k minus 6. Okay, then 2k square minus k square, 3k minus का 1k, 6 minus का 2 equal to 3k square minus 2k square, k square, 4k minus 3k plus k, 4 minus 6 minus 2. Okay, k square to k square cancel. Then we take minus k equal to minus 2 plus 2. Okay, this equal to 0, minus 2k equal to 0, then k also equal to 0. Value of k equal to 0. Okay, the next question number 11. If a b c are in AP, show that 4a 4b 4c are also in AP. If these are in AP, then show that this also in AP. If a b c are in AP, if a b c in AP, then b minus a equal to c minus b, because this is common difference, this minus this equal to this minus this. Then b plus b 2b, 2b equal to a plus c. We have this result, 2b equal to a plus c. We have to show that a to a 4a 4b 4c are in AP or not. Let these are also in AP. Let these are in AP. Let 4a 4b 4c in AP. If these are in AP, then 4b minus 4a equal to 4c minus 4b. Same, 4b plus 4b equal to 4c plus 4a. then 8p equal to 4 into a plus c. So you cancel out 1, then 2. 2p equal to a plus c. From this, we have 2b equal to a plus c. But yes, 2b equal to a plus c, we have this. So this is true. B 2b equal to a plus, we have this given, and from this we find 2b equal to 4ac, this is true. So if a, b, c are in ap, then 4a, 4b, 4c also in ap. Okay. And there is another method. Student, if you multiply or divide it by every terms of ap by same non-zero number, then this is also in ap. So if a, b, c are in ap, if you multiply same number, then 4a, 4b, 4c also in ap. Question number 15. In an AP, if mth term is n, that is an, mth term n and nth term an, nth term is an m, then show that rth term, rth means ar equal to m plus n minus r. If we have mth term, nth term, then we show that rth term equal to m plus n minus r. Student, let A is the first term, D is common difference, then mth term is am. What is mth term? This equal to n. But what is mth term? A plus m minus 1 D. Okay? And this equal to n. Same, nth term equal to m. What is nth term? A plus n minus 1 D. This equal to n. First, from these two equations, a plus n minus 1 d equal to n. Subtract minus minus minus. This is cancel. Then m minus 1 d minus n minus 1 d equal to n minus m. We take d common, then m minus 1 minus n plus 1 equal to n minus m. Student, 1 to 1 cancel, m minus n, but there is n minus m, d into m minus n, and we write minus common m minus n common, then d equal to minus 1. What is the value of d? Then value of d equal to minus n. Okay, if d equal to minus 1, then we find a next value of a, like value of a plus n minus 1 as it is in place of d, minus 1 equal to m, then a minus n plus 1 equal to m, a equal to m plus n minus 1. Value of a equal to m plus n minus 1. We find rth term. First and common difference same, then what is rth term? A plus R minus 1 D. We find this equal to this. Put the value of A. Value of A, M plus N minus 1 plus R minus 1 in place of D, minus 1. Okay. M plus N minus 1 minus R plus 1. 1 to 1 cancel. M plus N minus R. Okay, student. Rth term equal to this. Okay. Mth term, this. Nth term, this. From these two equations, we find the value of D. Next, we put the value of D, any one of the equation, we find the value of A. Then we put A and D in Rth term, this equal to M plus N minus R. There are two exercises, 10A and 10B. Okay.